Gotcha. Came back for it. Oh, damn. Chatterbait. He actually came back for it. He let go of it and came back. That's what I'm talking about. Go get bigger. What'd you say?
I've never really had much luck with these right here red worms.
Yeah.
But definitely trust. I was just letting it sit for a minute.
Well, I watched him come back. He hit this one. I didn't think I was going to get him as close to the shoreline. He came back and hit it a second time.
He said, gotcha, bitch.
Pretty much. Oh, that's nice. Gotcha. Missed him. He hit it good though, I just missed him. Oh shit. Wasn't expecting him. Oh yeah. Good solid 2-pounder. Whoa. Okay. Okay, Mr. Chatterbait. Easy. Not bad at all. Please get bigger. Get that 5-pound mark. I know this is sad to say, but I think it's been almost good 5 years since I've used live bait. I don't really use minnows. I don't really use live worms. Been using artificial all this time. He hit it good. You said you done better today than you have all year?
Yep.
There must be like a drop off right where you're at. There must be a drop off or something right where you're at. Yep. What did I do? Oh, I got grass. I want to go, bub. There ain't nothing about me that's tasty. Go. Go away. Go away. I'm not trying to be a dick. Go away. Go. They've been small. Say what? Got your ass that time. Oh, he spit it out. I don't know if I got that on camera. He spit it out. All right, buddy. Okay, I got one. Didn't realize I had a fish at first. No, you don't. Oh, you fucker. Excuse the language. Okay. I see you playing with my motions now. Got you this time, bub. Okay. Yeah, that's a solid 2-pounder. Yeah, you go get bigger. You go have some beautiful babies.